As you sit there, let's all welcome a fresh way of being with the moment. Let's see if we can relax our typical ways of approaching meditation. Soften and be students of the moment. To listen with the whole body. To be available to a wild freshness. Taking the attention out of the mind. And sinking deeper into the miraculous sensation land. The ocean of is. Let's question any position of dominion over the moment, of being somebody, of knowing something, of getting somewhere. See if you can feel the somatic directionality or agenda, and just drop a, I don't know, into that somatic shape. I don't know. Teach me, guide me, life. Even things we might have discovered a lot about or been chewing on for a while. Can we hand them over? Maybe we've been with every angle, traversed all the problems that possibly could be and their resolution. Can we really be receptive here? And let the divine surprise us. Can we let life in exactly how it is in this moment? As the master teacher, right at our doorstep, living as us, living as our whole experience. Can we receive the spaciousness of being inside of all the cells? Even if they're tight or sick or black, or a dead feeling, can we bow? Can we see the divinity of the dark, of the human? Dazzling, wild, dark. Can we include whatever we're trying to get around or tweak just a little? I hope it's just a little different. Can we just include all those movements? And rest. Let yourself be in your fullness. Let yourself be the dazzling dark. Sparkle. Sparkle with all the humanity. Get in line with the divine. The divine doesn't turn away from any of it. None of it. All is welcome. All deserves tenderness. Sweet body. If your mind's going, see if you can find the buzzing that it's moving from, the fear in the body. Maybe place a hand on the body, give it some contact. maybe the state of the world and the exact way it is has a purpose, has a perfection. Maybe we can let go. The divine is dark. The divine is dark. Quiet. Still. Loving, gentle, fierce. Wild. Caring, devoted, unlimited, free. We can let ourselves soak in the ocean. And watch any part that's in a hurry to clean it up or dive in. The ocean has its own currents. And keep trusting. Keep soaking, keep sinking. Divine quiet, divine dark. And when you feel ready, you can open your eyes, or you can stay.